Oktoberfest at Kweyol has become a much looked forward to event on the Creole Heritage Month calendar of activities. The event was inspired by the well-known annual German Beer Festival. However, WLBL has put a local twist on it by making the island's cultural heritage a major part of the activity. This year, WLBL will collaborate with Antillian Brewing Company to develop the Bears of St. Lucia concept at the festival. Patrons can look forward to sampling a wider variety of international beers and ciders than previous years.
This year is going to be a unique change for Oktoberfest. We're deciding this year to really revolutionize and really invigorate the event, really change up what we've done about the event and really go local. And this is where Antillian Brewery partnership has come into play. And we are partnering with Antillian Brewery to bring what we call the Bears of St. Lucia. So our partnership with Antillian Brewery will bring and excite consumers when they come to the event by brewing uniquely local beers. And Antillian Brewery is very famous for beers like passion fruit flavored beer. There's a chocolate flavored beer. There's a stout. There's a local ale they've done. So the idea is not to bring too many foreign beers, but however, to showcase what we can do locally as brewers. And Antillian Brewery is a wonderful craft brewery. And over in the world today in beers, the most important breweries are the craft brewers. They have really taken over and really been growing over the last few years.
The event has been endorsed by the Folk Research Center. The FRC has commended WLBL for continuing to play a major role in promoting the Creole culture.
Many argue that Oktoberfest at Kweyol is not original to St. Lucia, and like Saucy said, it's not a secret. However, I think the way in which we have been able to take it and localize it and make it ours is surely testimony to our innovation as a people and the innovation of corporate communities and WLBL being a leader in that regard. Just last week, I spoke of our culture being celebrated and appreciated as our human capital. And it is in these types of innovation that we should help us realize the brilliance of our minds, and how we infuse it into our cultural celebration is very important.
Entertainers to be featured at the event include T-Vice, Edwin Yearwood and Crossfire, The Secret Band, DYP, and a number of other local artists. The launch took place Wednesday morning at Point Seraphine. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.